तो एक्चुअली मैं जो रेड फ्लावर है मैं अपने बेडरूम के विंडो से देखती हूँ बाहर, तो मेरे जो नेबर का गार्डन से ये लाल फूल नज़र आते हैं मुझे, और मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है क्योंकि मुझे ये हिंदुस्तान के गुलमोहर की याद दिलाता है, और मुझे गुलमोहर बहुत पसंद है। शायद इसे जवा कुसुम भी कहते हैं, और दुर्गा पूजा में भी इन फूलों का बहुत इस्तेमाल होता है क्योंकि लाल लाल रंग देवी को बहुत पसंद होता है। हाँ, देवी को, देवी माँ को और माँ को भी। तो मेरे बेटे दोनों नेबर के वहाँ गए, तो मैं उनसे खुद ही पूछती हूँ कि उन्होंने क्या कैसे किया ये, मैंने फूल डेकोरेट कर दिए रख दिए हैं, और ये वो एक्स्ट्रा ये भी फूल लेकर आए, बहुत सुंदर ट्यूलिप्स, अमेजिंग, ब्यूटिफुल, आई रियली लव देम। सो गाइस प्लीज टेल मी व्हाट हैपेंड, वेयर डिड यू गो इन द मॉर्निंग, what happened, tell me, I don't know anything about it.
He said
first, what happened first, did you disturb them?
No, they were about to go outside to
somewhere. Get something or something.
Okay, so what happened then?
And then we came to knock the door and
said, can we borrow 5 flowers? But then they gave us more than 5.
Did he ask why are you asking for flowers?
No, he didn't. I said, can we have 5 flowers for Mother's Day?
Abhigya, can you stop moving, beta? Can't catch you. Haan, bolo.
I said, can we have 5 flowers for Mother's Day? And then he bought more flowers for us.
Yes, Yogi?
Yeah, because he's first in the party. He gave the palm rose and said, is that a lot? And we said yes, and then he gave us these flowers.
You know mother love red flowers, yeah?
What type of red flowers?
So while and his wife was getting the flowers, we had a little chat, and then the cat suddenly came and
she said, what did she
and
say?
The cat. Yeah, the cat was interested with our talk, so she was licking someone's jacket.
Oh, don't lick, beta. Okay, guys. So, did you wish me happy Mother's Day? Yeah.
Happy Mother's Day to you.
Auntie gonna play your ukulele? You want a bit too? Okay, let's come on then.
Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day to you. Happy Mother's Day, dear Mama.
Oh, I love you so much. Come on, Abhi, Mama, give a kiss. I love these flowers.
You look pretty, Mama. You look sexy.
Oh, I don't. थैंक यू सो मच। ओके सो यस, ये मेरा मदर्स डे मेरे बेटे मेरे लिए पहली बार फूल लेकर आए हैं तोड़कर, मुझे इतनी ज़्यादा खुशी हुई है ज़िंदगी में, ये मेरे ज़िंदगी के सबसे ज़्यादा खूबसूरत सबसे ज़्यादा बेहतरीन फूल मुझे ज़िंदगी में मिले हैं, और मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती मुझे कितनी खुशी हुई इन फूलों का देख कर, क्योंकि बच्चे तो खुद ही फूलों जैसे होते हैं, लेकिन जब एक बेटा जब बच्चे माँ के लिए फूल लेकर आते हैं, फूल तोड़ कर लेकर आते हैं, तो उनकी कीमत अदा नहीं की जा सकती, बहुत ही ज़्यादा अनमोल और बहुत ही ज़्यादा खूबसूरत फूलों का तोहफा मेरे बेटों ने आज मुझे मदर्स डे पर दिया है, सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी।
Yeah, the flowers are really pretty.
Yes, they are.
They're very beautiful.
Okay, guys, because it's Mother's Day, do you want to wish everybody happy Mother's Day?
Happy Mother's Day to everyone in the world.
Really? That's so sweet.
And my mama too.
That's good. Oh, and how about wishing Happy Mother's Day to all the Masis in India?
Yeah. Happy Mother's Day to all the Masis in India as well.
And even Ani Mama.
Yes. And Happy Mother's Day to Shani Masi as well.
Happy Mother's Day, Shani Masi.
That's sweet. Yes, very good boys.
Yeah.
So today, hopefully, Mama will take you out for lunch, yeah? Your favorite lunch, okay?
What?
You miss a surprise. Yeah, we'll go for a dosa.
Yeah, thank you.
Alright. I love you.
Can I have chicken noodles? What's my
okay. Right. Alright then.
Mom, and Mom, today I actually want some dosa.
You want some dosa today?
Yeah.
Okay, let me
do. I want to buy some dosa with you and eat it. Stop it, I can have more than chicken.
I can't stop looking at these flowers. Itne sundar phool hai ye. Mera dil itna khush hua hai na in phoolon ko dekhkar.
They're just so beautiful.
इतने प्यारे फूल है, ये मुझे बहुत पसंद है हमेशा से। और आज मेरा ये जो सपना तो नहीं, मैं अपने विंडो से देखती हूँ हमेशा, अपने बेडरूम विंडो से इन फूलों को, हमने नेबर्स के घर पे, और आज मेरे बेटे मेरे लिए फूल लेकर आए हैं। सच, शायद माँ इस दिन के लिए ही बेटों को जन्म देती है, बच्चों की छोटी छोटी खुशियाँ पूरी कर सके। See, I can't even put that because...
Oh, I know what to do, Mom. I know how to put on. Yeah. Where's your ear?
There's my ear? Yeah. Wait. There's my ear. wait, let me see. It's not very long, no?
Put this here.
Okay, oh, couch. Ooh. It fell off. Never mind, beta. Don't worry. I'll put it with a pin.
Ooh, that looks beautiful.
मेरा बेटा चाहता है कि मैं फूल लगाऊं, लेकिन बालों में अभी अटक नहीं रहे हैं, so मैं फिर बाद में पिन लगा के लगा लूंगी उसका फूल, उसका दिल कर रहा है कि
मैं। Flower smells good, mom.
Yeah, बेटा, but don't smell. You got allergy, ना?
I have allergy. I have allergy to flowers.
Yeah, not to all, but yeah, don't need to go too close. It's all right. You can look at it, can't you?
I'm allergic to that.
Yeah, baby, don't smell them. All right.
Why?
Just.
Look at the smell.
Anyway, okay. So happy Mother's Day to everybody, and we hope you're having as good time as we are having, right?
Mom, I want a card.
Oh God, yeah. Show us your card. Let me get it off the.
Yes, I can. Remember the tune of my poem.
Oh guys, see, my beta ne mere liye card banaya hai.
I remember the tune of my poem.
Let me see the card first. Thank you so much. बहुत प्यारे कार्ड मेरे बेटे ने बनाए हैं। I can't tell you how happy your mother is today. Look, you gave me these beautiful flowers.
I made it. I made it.
Lovely card.
And even this card.
Oh yes.
These are my own.
My younger son made this card.
I made this by myself.
You made it by yourself? Yeah. That's lovely.
Dad, this is my one.
Okay, what does it say, Yogi? Can you read it, please?
Yeah, after this, can I tell you how I made it?
Read it first.
I love my mommy because she always makes me the best meal. She even takes me to the park. She gives me the best.
Oh, how sweet. Look at it. I love these flowers.
Yeah. So how I made it is because the teacher gave me a flower pot. I had to cut it out and write in it. Then,
that's so
then
sweet.
We had to stick it in the
paper. Maybe one by one.
Then the teacher wrote some lines. Then I had to paint it. Then I had
beautiful
to,
they
then,
are.
Then I had to scrunch up these.
Let Paji talk now, baby.
And then I have to stick these.
You let Abhigyan talk. Huh? Yes, Abhigyan. This is beautiful. You made this.
Since I didn't get the poem, I remember it.
Yes, sing poem for me. Let me see the card first. Dear Mom, can you read it for me, baby?
Dear Mom, happy Mother's Day. Love you. Love from Abhigyan. Kiss heart.
Oh, that's so sweet. Come on now. Sing poem for me.
Okay. Roses are red, violets are blue. There's no other person lovely as you. You're the queen, I'm the prince. I love you up to the moon.
Really? How sweet. I love you, baby. What about you? Aren't you gonna sing any song? Or are you just going?
I was done making this one. So first I had to put my hand on this paper. Then I had to draw on my hand. Then I had to cut it with a scissor as carefully as I can.
Come here, baby.
Then I
let's put it like that, yeah?
Yeah, then I had to with
amazing, Abhigyan. I love this. Such a lovely color. They are very nice pastel color.
I chose them. They were so red.
Don't worry. You bought me red flowers. So
then,
lovely.
So this was. Then I have to stick my hand on. Then I have to put three sticks here. Then I have to glue my hand on them so it doesn't fall. Then with these, I had one pink and yellow. I put them in the middle. But then look, Mom.
I'm looking.
I balanced it here, then I had to poke it through and glued it all the same.
I love them, they are gorgeous. Thank you so
much. This is what the inside looks like. And by accident, I said love mommy, but I crossed it out and written love you.
That's nice, thank you. You will return, dear mommy, happy Mother's Day. I love you a lot more than anyone in the world. You wrote. E, you have to write A, anyone in the world, but it's nice. Yeah. Love you, Gubbi. Beautiful. Isn't he a king? Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the color of the most Pokemon, like the flowers.
I love it and it says I love my mommy.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this, what is this thing?
Don't worry, but I don't want to take it off. It's such a beautiful flower.
But there was something what you have to read on that.
I read them. You wrote nice things about your mama, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good boy. Okay, shall we have breakfast now? Yes, yeah. Okay. Hungry? Yeah. I'm very hungry.
Me too. Me hungry, yeah.
I love these flowers. Can't get over how beautiful they are. Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. So, see, I'm really happy that my boys got me flowers. Pehli baar mere bete mere phool lekar aaye.
And this, that was from, not much to say, from
Valentine's. I know you bought.
Yeah, and I put it all red and it said, I love you to pieces.
That's nice.
Yes, the joke.
I got the joke.
Look, and there's pieces cut it off. So I love you to pieces.
Oh God, yeah, I love your sense of humor. Okay, say bye. Catch you later.
Our next video will be about the Durga Puja.
No, it won't be. No. Durga Puja is far away.
How about Easter? Oh, yeah, Easter.
Yeah, we will, because we go on a trip on Easter. Yeah, yeah, then we'll make a video.
We'll make it, and then we'll make some Easter eggs and
roll. My hands are hurting now. Can I close the video?
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.